few more words about the kingdom. We say that Yitzhak ate everything, from everything, Mikol, that is the same letter of Melech. Since the blessing of Yitzhak is the thing that is the one that eat the kingdom, and he have to receive the kingdom basically from Esav, because Esav is like the natural king. Like we say that Avram is a natural king, he has to receive this kingdom from Esav, that is Avram. If I do this letter in feeling letter, the Gimetia of Mikol Melech, the same letter, before the feeling letter, we will have something like this. We'll have the Mem, the Lamed, and the Kaf. That together equal 254, what is Chamor, donkey. What else equal? One of the name of Mashiach is Yinon, that equal Chen Chen. His name is Yinon. Yinon with feeling letter Yud, Nun, Vav, Nun. Yinon equal donkey too. It is another name of Mashiach, Tzemach. His name is plant, Tzemach Shmo. Tzemach Yinon, what is two names of Mashiach beyachad, together, equal donkey too. 254. It's named when Yitzhak ate the kingdom from Esav, which means that he received the acronym of these two names, finished with Chen. Tzemach Yinon. Chen, our word, special word. Alright, so this is something, just few data about the donkey. You can see that the donkey is something very important when we talk about the Mashiach. Another thing we talk about, we remind the name, holy name, that put the king on his legs. We say that this is one of the 72 names. We say that a kosher pig is a pig that bring up gerah. Gerah, it's like the food.
Digestion.
The digestion, he put up to do it again. But gerah equal Yitzchak, and ma'ale put it up. Ma'ale. It's the same letter of Alma. What is a virgin, the young lady. And Gera, Ma'ale Gera, equal Yitzhak. We say that Ma'ale equal 145. What is a holy name? The name that is written in Kabbalah, that this holy name, it's a name that put the king on his legs. It's why Esav said to his father, Yakum Avi, get up, father. Right? Because when you bless, you get up. You know, when the priest do the sacrifice in the temple, they do the sacrifice. They do the blessing when they do the blessing of the priest after the sacrifice. Alright, so Yitzhak is like God that eats the sacrifice, and after he eats the sacrifice, now he can bless. Yitzhak here is, he was in the age of 123 when he blessed Yaakov and Esau. This is exactly the year when Aaron, the priest, the first big priest, Aaron HaKohen, died in the age of 123. So what Yitzchak said, I feel that I might not live long time anymore, so it's better I bless the children before I go away. Right? You have a feeling that it's like he finished kind of a period of time in his life. He will live until 180. He will live 57 years more. But still, why is going to bless now the children? Still alive. But he feel it's like the Torah show us that now Yitzchak is like the big priest that bless. Alright? So this holy name is a 16. It's called Hey. This is a 16 holy name from the 17, and it's a Hey Kuf Mem, that is Hukam, it's like he was putting up. Yosef, in his dream, he said, Ve'ine kama alumati. Ve'ine kama alumati. There is my aluma, how you call aluma? You know, the dream of Yosef, he dream about the, you know, with what you do wheat, bread, the chita and the seora. When you put them
dough,
together,
dough. You, make the
you
dough?
Put them together in the file, it's called aluma.
Dough.
Yeah, so make he dreams that my aluma, it means, he saw in the dream his aluma and the alumot that represent the other tribe, the 12th tribe, and father and mother. He saw that the ben to his aluma. So he said, Hine kama alumati. Kama, it's 145. And it's the same letter of this holy name. The gematria of Vehine kama alumati, it means I become a king. It's Esav plus Yeshu. These two Mashiach name, holy name, we talk about this all the time, that is a rabbi, a disciple and rabbi, etc. Okay? In Kabbalah it is written about this name, that this name, Hamamlich, they call him Hamamlich. Melachim, the one that make a king, it means lamlich somebody, lamlich to make
Melech
him.
Melech is a king.
Hamamlich, it's the name that make him king. Hamamlich equal 145. Now, who is the king? The king is Yitzchak, like we said, and Yitzchak is the secret of the mother of the Mashiach. It means Mashiach ben David is the mother of Mashiach. He's not the wife of Mashiach. Like we explained, the secret of the Yibum, the mother receives the brother that passed away. The correction of the brother that was killed is the function of the Yibum. How you say Yibum in English? We give all lesson about the Yibum. A brother died, his other brother marries woman, so the seed who will
Liberate.
Alright, so this the seed that will born as a child, it will be the soul of the brother.
Liberate wedding.
Yes. Okay, so the secret of Mashiach, Yibum equal Chen, so all secret of Mashiach have to do with the concept of Chen. Like we explained, another end, the Yitzchak is Miriam. If I do the drawing letter of Yitzhak, Yud is 10, Tzadik is a Nun plus Yud, what is 16, Chet is Vav and Zayin, and Kuf is Resh and Zayin. Together equal Miriam. All right, it's a hint about Yitzhak connection to the concept of Miriam. Alma remind two time in the Torah. Two time Alma. One is for the wife of Yitzhak, Rivka kol Alma. The second one that kol Alma is Miriam, the sister of Moses. All right, so two time Miriam equal two time Alma equal Miriam, equal five time Chen. In all the Bible we have four time Alma, so it's 10 time Chen equal Gimetia Alma. Okay, so Yitzhak Ma'ale Gerah, Esa Ma'ale Gerah, it means that he make from his father, from Yitzhak, he make from him a Alma, and he give him the seed of the Mashiach, like he is a father. This is the 16th name from all the 72 holy names. 16 is correspond to the letter Ein, that is the 16th letter. All the time, in this lesson we will see a lot of this number, 16, all the time. Achaz equals 16. Esav in small number equals 16. Nachash equals 16. Mashiach in small number equals 16. All right, so this is a very messianic number that has to do with the correction of the snake. What is the letter Ein of Mashiach? Okay, so this is the 16 holy name. It means it has to do with the letter Ein of Yeshua. Okay, I would like now to talk about the concept of butter and honey, chema udvash. Chema udvash, butter and honey, equal the Book of God. It's an expression that appear one time in all the Bible, and equal Cheshbon, calculation, mathematics, 466. What it is written in this verse that talk about the Book of God? It is written, Dirshu Me'al Sefer Hashem. Search from the Book of God. Dirshu Me'al Sefer Hashem. Ukra'u and read, etc. And in the continuation of the verse, he will say, כפי הוא ציווה, ורוחו and his spirit put them together. ורוחו הוא קיפצה. With his spirit he put them together. So, first of all, the gematria of Dershu search, Lidrosh, you know what is a Lidrosh? Midrash. How you explain Midrash in English? Lidrosh.
To request, the Lidrosh is
like,
to request.
It's like to search for secret. Mm-hmm. Think hiding, Lidrosh, right? Like we search all kind of connection, what he mean when he wrote this way, not this way, etc. This is called Lidrosh.
It's to give all the kind Pardes, of... Pshat, so Remez, Drash...
It's so. Part of the level of learning of Torah, it's called Midrash. Lidrosh, it means really to search deep in it. So, search from the Book of God equal 1016. What is Cheshbon with a big nun? Sefer Hashem, the Book of God, equal Cheshbon, that is 466. But Cheshbon, if I count the nun instead of 50, like 700, when the final letter can have a different gematria, like we explained, we continue the 400 until the 1000 with the final letter. So Nun Sofit, the final Nun, can be count like 702. So then, this kind of Cheshbon is 1016. What is Dershu Me'al Sefer Hashem? What is four time donkey? Chamor. It means the average value of each word here is chamor, is donkey.